Hi guys, welcome to Pro Traders. This is Harshvardhan again. Today also market fallen, we can see. So we already booked profit in Tata Power. Let's see what happens in BHEL. So today is March 13. See, it has become 1,70,064. Okay, so like that, see, market has fallen 600 points. And the opening time of March 13, you can see here. So if you see this, BHEL 2.5, Tata Power also 2.5 points, it's down. ONGC, everything is falling again. So it looks like, you know, global shutdown happened, so it looks like a recession. So still you can make money in this falling market. See, 600 points down in Nifty Bank, 700 again, say, same SGX, Singapore Nifty, it has come down to same number, 1,70,000, okay. So that's what, whenever there will be opportunity comes, we have to be patient. Only then we can make big money. In 1 month, you can make 200-300%. If you, in the rest of the months, if you make little much also, it will average. Trading is all about averaging your trades, profits and losses. You have to keep in that mind, okay? Thank you guys. Thank you so much. See, 1,95,000, 2,00,000, it might. Thank you so much, okay?